internet. I'm not the kind to babysit. I won't drink tea or change your child. I'm a granny, but I've gone wild with it. It's a different story. A night of glory. If you give me dinner, I'll last all night. Takes more than an hour to get it right. Here we go, because I have a life. So much that when she died, he thought he'd gone deaf. But my mother had advice for young ladies. I don't know whether your mother ever did this. I don't think your mother did. She said, all nice girls get married. Did your mother put that crap on you? All nice girls get married. I hope not. Yeah, because present company excluded, ladies. Have you looked at our choices? There are two kinds of men. Actually, in St. Kilda, I think there are three. There are the kind that smoke Marlboros, don't wear condoms, and beat their wives. I married one of those. He was just discharged from Korea, and he expected me to treat him the way all the Korean women treated him. Cook him dinner, iron his shirts, and give him a happy ending. In those days, anybody who's older knows this is true, men never were supposed to cry. Must have been horrible to be a man in the 40s and 50s, because you always had to be strong and you could never cry. But my husband cried all the time, and I can still remember his weeping and smacking me, because that's what he did. And he threw me across the bed and he was smacking me, and he said, I can't do it. And I said, can't do what? He said, I can't grow a mustache. I said, never mind, I can. Always the enabler.
Hello, we're on the Shtick, and we're outside the Butterfly Club at the Comedy Festival, and we've just seen a show by Ruth Lynn Miller called This Is Your Future. Ruth is an 82-year-old comedian, cabaret star, author, and storyteller. And she told me that she is not afraid of fear, which is probably why she is still performing at 82 years old. Ruth, come over. Hello, darling.
Hello there.
I just saw your wonderful show, and the whole crowd was laughing. How did you get so funny?
So laughing. How did I get them to laugh?
It was very hard work. Very hard work. But I told jokes. But it's a story about a life. It's a story. That show, the title of that show is Yes, You Can. That's what the title of that show should be. Yes, you can. I don't care who you are or where you are in your life. You can do whatever you want. That's what that show is about.
And you grew up Jewish, and this is a Jewish TV show, The Shtick. And what does Judaism mean to you, and how does that influence your work today?
Judaism is the first. All Jews are humanists. We're humanists, and we believe in the human potential. And I believe I could not be who I am or what I've been doing if I weren't Jewish, because I'm a humanist. And I believe there's no limit to the human potential, and Jews believe that.
And if you had any advice for the younger generation and for yourself when you were younger, because it took you 70 years to get up on this stage.
Yes, I have good advice. Don't be afraid. Try it.
And you also told me that you're the happiest you've ever been in your life. Yes. Is that true?
Yes. Yes. Every year I'm happier.
What makes you happy?
Because I like the journey I'm on. I'm doing things I love. I'm not afraid to say I don't want to do the things I don't want to do. I can choose how I live, how I spend my money and my time. Aging is a great time. It's a great time. You're little, you're shorter, but you got a lot more power.
Ruth may be a little woman, but she... Lynn Ruth may be a little woman, but she has a very big personality and a big heart. And it was lovely to see your show, and I wish you all the best.
And you liked it?
Of course I liked it. I recommend everyone should come and see it. And tell us when it's on.
Oh, it's on 7 o'clock Wednesdays through Sundays, the Butterfly Club. And the Butterfly Club is a gorgeous place to come because every show is exciting and wonderful.
Thank you very much. And I hope you guys come and enjoy the comedy festival and have a good laugh.
I'll rip your helm. I'll ravage your skin. Jump your bones.
If you know what I mean. I am a warlock. That is all mine. Must be drink, must be. Must be drink wine. I give it a yet. I never share. I'm one hot looking. That does what to wear. I move fast. You'll have to keep up. I got a sweet. Fill under the fill my cup. I'm a woman of a certain age. You gotta be good, or I won't play. Cause I am a lifelong, and it's all mine. Let's be drink whiskey, let's be drink wine. I give it my get, I never share. A one hot cookie, that does what you wear. I am a life, and it's all mine.
Thank you very much. That's the show.